You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than
what
a
the
chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge.